Jay Weatherill has endured his darkest day as Premier, jeered and abused as he addressed 4,000 people in the heart of Mount Gambier. They gathered to protest the government's southeast forestry sell-off and reacted angrily when the Premier revealed the sale would go ahead.
A community rally, 4,000 people strong, all hoping the new Premier would bring with him a new decision. He didn't.
Shame on you!
Jay Weatherill making a hasty retreat after addressing the hostile crowd. Protesters had pleaded with him to stop the privatisation and forward sale of 110 years of southeast forestry harvests. They got no such guarantee.
But I have to tell you, we are committed to the forward sale of the harvesting rights.
Instead, the Premier made the unpopular admission the money was needed elsewhere.
The truth is that this sale is part of a broader process to make sure that we have a prosperous state, that we have...
Very disappointing. I would have thought he would have at least said the government will take a second look at it.
From midday, Mount Gambier and surrounds came to a standstill. Businesses closing as the crowd marched through the heart of the city towards the visiting Premier.
What do we want?
No sale!
What do we want?
No!
Loss of jobs. Whole town closes down.
They will go overseas because it's cheaper over there than what it is here. My job's gone.
One third of this region's population relies on manufacturing surrounding the forestry industry, and what they fear most is that any private ownership would allow foreign investors to ship logs overseas and with it their jobs. Community leaders say the fight is not over.
Jay Weatherill, you're a fraud, mate.
In Mount Gambier, Brett Clappis, 10 News.
As well as fronting the hostile crowd to stand by his government's controversial decision, the Premier made a number of other stops in the southeast. Reporter James Wakeland was with him and joins us live now. James, was there an upside to this visit for Jay Weatherill?
Well, Belinda, I guess if there was an upside, it would be that it had been more than 5 years since Mike Rann had even visited Mount Gambier. So Jay Weatherill has made it a priority to come down and fly into the region just months after becoming Premier. Now, one of the stops he made was to go to a local timber mill and talk to some of the workers about why he wants to sell Forestry SA. He also went and spoke to the local independent MP and the three mayors for the region, and I guess his message to all that while he and his government remain committed to the sale of the forests, that shouldn't mean the death of the region.
You know, we've got to accept responsibility that we haven't got the message across to the southeast community, and that's one of the reasons I'm here. To tell people here that we are committed to a long-term sustainable future for the timber industry in the southeast, and we wouldn't make a decision that would have the effect of threatening that industry.
While it's unlikely that many people will have changed their mind because of Jay Weatherill's visit, there were at least some people saying at least he made the effort to come. Back to you.
Thank you, James Wakeland, reporting live from Mount Gambier.